Batmobile. Let's go. Atomic batteries to power. Turbines to speed.
You're ready to move out.
Emergency. Batman speaking. Warning all of you to brace yourselves for big news.
Holy surprises, Batman! It's really exciting. Batman and I will be batapulting right out of your TV sets and onto your theater screens. Have you heard this one? It'll kill you, Batman!
There are two eggs this wily bird is going to scramble. Batman and Robin.
Question. Who's going to make the feathers fly and knock Batman and Robin out of the sky?
It's all over, Catwoman.
I could swim for it.
You'd never survive the fall. It's at least 100 feet down into the West River.
Anything's better than facing prison again.
I'll do everything I can to rehabilitate you.
Marry me.
Everything except that. A wife, no matter how beauteous or affectionate, would severely impair my crime fighting.
But I can help you in your work. As a former criminal, I'd be invaluable. I can reform. Honestly, I can.
What about Robin?
Robin? Oh, I've got it.
We'll kill him.
I see you're not really ready to assume a life in society.
I guess you're right, Batman. Can't teach an old cat new tricks.
Oh, you're going to see the perfect crime when I get Batman in my claws.
Let no one say that Catwoman is not the best-dressed woman in the world.
I don't know who you are, young lady, but you certainly know how to handle yourself well.
Thank you, dynamic duo. I'm sure you could have handled these crooks without my help, but I was glad for the chance to join in the fun. Crime fighting is a serious matter to me too, Batman, but we might as well get a few laughs out of it.